This is the bath bomb. We put it in water. Ew. What does that feel like?
Disgusting.
Look.
There is a surprise.
Don't break it apart.
It feels weird.
It's just another shell.
I swear it is.
It is.
It's another what?
Shell.
Okay. So this is like,
it sizzles and it's very weird. It feels disgusting. Like it feels,
it's hard.
It's really hard, and whenever it's fizzling, there's extra
fizzling
that comes off of it. And it comes off on your hand.
So there's a plastic shell, I almost said egg.
Plastic shell in it.
Okay, so we're pouring more water over it.
It sounds really weird. That's all the water right now.
It won't.
It's kind of fizzled the other part.
Like the water's cold.
Yeah. And there's little pieces that like dissolve in the water.
I'm gonna put the pieces
and in here. Yeah, here's all the pieces.
Yeah.
It's starting to come off better now.
Yeah.
Ew.
Someone feel the water at the bottom of the bowl.
Oh yeah.
That's so soft.
Oh gosh. Oh my gosh, I just got a whole piece off.
Beautiful.
And if you get the inside of it wet, then you can start like crushing it. Alright guys, so as you can see, most of the bath bomb is already gone. And most of the surprise is already there, so let's see what we can get off of this.
Oh.
Oh.
Are these hot skins?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Do you like them?
Someone who wants to touch the bath bomb, crush this up.
I can't. You're burning.
Alright.
Whoa.
That's all I can get. Let's try to get the bath bomb.
Just pour that in the water.
No, because we're going to save
it.
They're all dissolved.
Alright, prize reveal. Are you meant to get this open, or
mm-hmm.
was this just a surprise?
Mm-mm.
There's three.
Okay.
Now we can save this for songs.
So I'm going to open this one.
Give me one that don't have stuff in it.
They're all wet.
Mm.
You don't want to do it?
Because you're going to get something wrong.
Poison.
I want to open it. Let me go wipe my hands off.
Whoa.
I got...
Oh my gosh!
Look
at
this one!
Hanger.
It's a baby! I got its clothes!
It's so cute!
I got its clothes!
Merry Christmas.
Alright, so that's all I have for you guys today. Make sure you like this video. Turn on post notifications.
To be part of the Unicorn Squash.
And make sure you go subscribe to my YouTube channel, Lauren Boothie, and
Merry Christmas!